Welcome to the D2L Content Tool. You will use content to organize your course and post information and materials for students. Let's take a quick look at some options for organizing content. Students land on the course overview when they click on the content link. The overview page is a great option to welcome students to the course. Type text and insert images or links, or create a video note to introduce yourself. You also have the option to add an attachment. If you choose not to add anything to the overview page, it will not appear in the list of links when students access the content page. Bookmarks allow students to bookmark content topics for easy access.
The course schedule lists due dates, start and end dates, overdue course activities, and events in the course calendar. Anytime you list a date in content or another D2L tool such as quizzes or discussions, the dates appear in the course schedule.
Modules listed within the table of contents are the organizing structure you will use to build units or lessons. Create modules and add files, links, and activities. You can also create submodules to further organize your course by subtopics or types of activity.